Hello and welcome to Craft Spirit Academy. Today's girls varsity basketball game is versus your Craft Spirit Academy Chargers and Twin Gales. My name is Gabrielle Silva. I'm the athletic director here at Craft Spirit Academy. Today is a very special day for our seniors. This has been a different year for you, but we give you all the props for pushing through and being the athletes that you've worked hard to be all these years. Today, we would like to recognize two seniors, one from each team. From Twin Field, we have Bailey Cushion. And Bailey, we have a little gift for you as well. Some flowers and things, so you can come on out. Congratulations, Bailey. From Craftsman Academy, we have our big room senior, Heather Meehan, number 13. So Heather has been through a lot, I think, with basketball because we didn't have a team for the past 2 years. So it's been really cool to see Heather come back onto the team and be a leader on the team as well as a captain. And we love your energy, we love your goofiness. You always say the right thing, you're always honest about something, you know, you're like, don't forget this, don't forget that. So we appreciate that about you. And I think we have our two other captains.
Thank you for giving us the opportunity to play with you and showing up every day with a smile on your face.
We are so happy to share the excitement of your senior day, and we are very proud of you.
As you graduate, remember you will always have us cheering you on.
Congratulations on your senior day, and best wishes on your next adventure. Thank you, Heather. Okay, so for game time, we are going to start with our starters from Twin Field. Today's officials are Jonathan Ross and Diana Hahn. For Twin Field, number 5, Alice McLean.
Awesome! Here we go. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you.